Hello friends, welcome back to this YouTube channel. It's Igor here. Today I got something. Got myself a Samsung S10e for free by just visiting my cell phone provider. So in this video I want to tell you how you can get amazing phones, there are expensive ones, for nothing here in Canada. Alright, so let's begin. First thing I want to tell you is this is my old phone, S7. See, I have some notifications from people from comments. My old phone, Samsung S7, and I was quite happy with it. It started overheating a little bit, became a little bit more, you know, like slower, I believe. I don't know what happened to it, but I guess just phones, they start kind of slowing down. They become old over time. I had it for about 3 years. But that's not the problem with that phone. The problem is my data. So I have 5 GB of data, internet, and that's not enough for me. I wanted to upgrade it. And I went to my cell phone provider and I said I want to upgrade my data. I started looking at different plans and I noticed there is a plan that is like, it's more money, but it has 18 GB of data. So I wanted to take it. And I just decided to look at the phones and I realized that if I take that data plan, I can get a S10e for free if I sign a contract for 2 years. I've been with this company forever, so I don't care if I'm going to be there any for 2 years longer, but they gave me a free phone and that's like one of the best ones as of now, S10e. I was thinking maybe I can take S10 or S10 Plus, but that would be like an extra top for like $35 a month. I don't want to pay $35 a month extra for 2 years. I might as well get a free phone. And that's a thing that I noticed in Canada, guys, from all different company operators. That's why people have, you know, everyone has phone. You can find a homeless person in Canada laying down on the ground with their brand new iPhone that they got, you know, from their cell phone operator, that they're watching videos. They don't have a place to stay, but they have a phone, they have data, they have Facebook profiles, they have Instagram, might start YouTube channels even. All I'm saying is everyone here in Canada can have a really good phone, and it was like a cultural shock for me. Coming from a country where the phones are extremely expensive, coming from a country where people can't afford it. People would go and buy some Korean stuff, Chinese stuff. Like, they're all made in China, but you know, unbranded, like some kind of weird stuff brand phone, and they would, you know, that's all they can afford. That's all they can afford, and it's not as good as Samsung S10e, for example, or iPhones. And it's sad that people cannot afford. I don't understand what the wrong is that guy. The guy was just pointing at me and like yelling at me, but without sound, like he's on mute or something. I don't get it. This is funny. Okay, maybe he has some issues. But all I'm saying, guys, I'm surprised by Canadian system. That was my first cultural shock when I came here. I was thinking, you know what, even a senior lady that doesn't work anywhere, pension, can have a really good phone. And that's kind of a blessing in Canada. You can have, for example, I don't want to advertise any brands, but right now I'm with Freedom. You can go with Bell, you can go with Rogers, you can go with anyone. But yeah, I'm so excited and so pumped up that I, good thing I went into a store and I got this one, 18 GB of data, and I'm only paying for the extra data. I'm not paying for the extra phone. This is, guys, the video that I wanted to share with you. So if you're thinking, oh, how do I get a phone in Canada, well, you just have to be ready to sign up for some kind of contract. Make sure you shop around like I do, because I want to make sure I don't pay extra. Why would I buy an S10 Plus? Yeah, it has a little bigger screen, my resolution is better, you know, another extra third camera. Like, I already have about 4 cameras of my own, plus 2 cameras on this phone. Why do I need 3 cameras on the phone? Anyways, they're not going to beat my Canon G5X, they're not going to beat my Canon 80D, they're not going to beat my professional cameras that I have for YouTube. I'm not going to make YouTube on the phone anyways. They're not going to beat my GoPro, because these cameras are actually, they're actually like price of this phone, but they're meant to make a video just like a phone is meant just to be versatile. All I'm saying is you can get amazing deals in Canada for nothing. So if you're worried you're coming here or already living here and you have a crappy phone, just go to one of these, you know, kiosks in a mall and see what they have there. Be careful, those people are trained to sell, they are getting commission, they're going to try to sell you everything. Don't buy everything from them because you might get ripped off. Go to at least few boutiques, few kiosks, see what the prices, what the plans are, which the phones are. Do a research, watch it on YouTube, which phone you like. You know, it's like me watching me watching a YouTube video on my S7 to see the quality of the screen of the S9 Plus, S10 Plus, S10e. I was just watching it while I was sitting in the shop on YouTube on the older phone. This is kind of cool. How can you compare a resolution of a screen of a newer phone on your older phone and then say, hey, you know what? This phone is better than the other one when you're watching it from the crappy screen of the phone that you have already. By the way, I love the S7 and I love Samsung. I hate iPhone. I don't know, it just kills me. I try to get around it, I try to fall in love with it. It's just not me. It's just like, I cannot stand it. I cannot stand that I cannot, you know, transfer the files, MP3, that I cannot just connect and do whatever I want. There are many good security features, really good security features on the iPhone, and there are many fans, and I respect that. But personally, for me, I just cannot handle it. But you can get a free iPhone as well, if you're like that. There are two types of people right now, people who love iPhones and people who love Samsungs. I guess I'm a Samsung fan for now, until iPhone decides to make something versatile. Guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Smash the like button, subscribe to this channel, join the membership program to see the live streams and get that hidden content, some clips that don't make to my main channel. You'll be able to see them on the newsfeed there. Right, guys, we'll see you next video. See you in Canada. Well, let me know in the comments what you want to see more and ask me questions, because this is how this video was created. And guys, thank you for asking me about this. I'm so pumped. I'm so happy I got a new phone for free. Right, I'll see you soon. Bye for now.